here at the Fort Collins Cars and Coffee. I'm gonna tell Ryan to pretend like Arthur's his. I like to just watch from a distance. I love this BMW. Best.
Enjoy your
car. I'll let Ryan show it up. Hey, sweet Volvo, what year is it?
Oh my gosh.
Spent all my money on the sticker.
If I wasn't such a Volvo guy, I'd probably get a Saab.
Yeah,
it's a lot of fun. It's a lot of comfort. And
that's what a lot of Volvo guys say.
So they get a bad rep because memes, I guess.
They get a bad rep because they're the other Swede.
The other woman, right?
True.
Chekhov one's called Medicine, his lawful wife, and Theater, his mistress.
Yeah.
So, if Volvo's my lawful wife... maybe Saab should be my mistress.
Yeah. That's typically how a lot of people read these cars anyway.
So what year is it?
97. 900. 900 SE with the Talladega packet.
I don't think it's fun.
No, actually, Talladega is an interesting history.
I shouldn't abuse it more than that, but how long have you had it?
I've had it for 2 years. And it's more or less pretty reliable, except for the fact that I just keep blowing up radiators because we can't find aluminum plate.
You're the lucky one. The struggle is real.
The struggle is very real. All the 900 guys are go crazy over these door cards because there are no other leather ones ever. For
all those actual leather?
NG900s, yeah. Yeah, so they have the two-tone interior, black carpet, black everything with beige seats.
240,000 miles.
No, it's that's
kilometers.
That's a different MIU, but it has about
nice day.